saw old Santa through my window Christmassy. My eyes were really droopy, but I really do believe it must have been old Santa, 'cause I saw his big red hat. And I know my mom and dad can't fly like that. Oh no, I heard some footsteps in the hall outside my door. The same old Christmas trick my dad had played since I was four. He stands outside my bedroom yelling ho ho ho, because he knows I don't believe in Santa Claus. No way.
He knows I don't believe in Santa Claus.
I think my daddy sees me from my door, but he pretends he's Santa anyway. Every year he tries to fool me, but I'm a big boy now. I don't believe in Santa or his sleigh, no way. So I went back to my bed and I curled up nice and tight. I stared out of my window and I looked into the night. And then all of a sudden, through my window I could see Santa Claus was flying by and smiling at me. My window, and I jumped onto his sleigh, and then old Santa took me up and away.
Santa took me up, up and away.
We flew high above the rooftop of my sleepy town below. I saw my big red schoolhouse and the town square picture show. It was nearly past my bedtime. And I jumped back in my room and I waved goodbye to Santa with a smile. When I woke up Christmas morning, well, it was clear and bright. My parents said my window had blown open in the night. I smiled as I told them that it must have been the cat, and they asked me